Where did the turkey go? Talk to Santa. Santa has come to some town. He's wandering around right now, visiting your Sims at their houses. Go talk to him. Huh. Talk to Santa 1 minute. Bro hug. Let's do that. Where are you going, Santa? Santa! Oh, you're sitting down again. Let's talk.
Oh, I'm a dow. Never ye, never yo. Ah, the dish.
This is Luna Moon, by the way. See, Little Moon, she's an athlete. Team Mass. How to Santa is complete. Sing carols with Santa. Santa has something to ask your Sim. First, he would like to get some important Xmas business out of the way. Sing Xmas carols with Santa. How do I do that? By the way, where's Santa? Oh, I hear him. I don't see him. Let me guess, he's sitting down somewhere again. Yep, he's sitting. Get over here. He was so creepy. Christmas carols 4 minutes. Oh, jeez. Get a toddler to sit on Santa's lap. OMG. Your little toddler excited to see Santa too. Get a toddler to sit on Santa's lap. Hey, reindeer. Being nice. Look at that beard disappear. Oh, the glitches.
Heavy ground snow. Walk a duty. Herksa.
Bazoodaboo.
Walk a duty.
Too bad we can't be Santa. That'd be awesome. It's like
walk a duty.
Santa Claus. Let's go. Santa and Luna are now acquaintances. Digging this rock. Hey, what else can we do? Santa, where are you going? Get over here, Santa. Well, where are you going? Gonna sit next to this thing? Alright. Be nice, bro hug. He just stands there. Accomplishment. Alright, let's go find our toddlers. Oh my god, he's on my list! Oh! Where's my toddlers? Hey, there's one. Deep sleep. Hibernation. He's gonna miss out. Hey, Jenny! Where are you, little girl? Whoa. There you are. Let's go back to Luna's place. Oh wait, nah, I can't call her. I have to go and bring her to Luna's place. Okay, little girl, go find Santa. There he is. Bro hug, what? Be nice. Not what I wanted. Okay, be right back. Friendship! Okay, what is it? Sit? Oh, not what I clicked on. Okay, tap them again. Cuddle! Sit on Santa's lap, teammates. Let's do the cuddle first. It's so cute. You should go watch TV. Aww. Look at it. Go read a book. Sure. Ah! Let's sit on this lap. There we go. Oh, she tugged on his beard. That bar is like in his way. I'm assuming the TV has violence on it. I could watch this almost all day. No, no. It's like, I'm gonna pull your beard, so... Yank. Oh my god, you get 50 bucks for that. How does Santa about reindeers? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is here in this same town. Maybe Santa will let you feed him. Ask Santa what Rudolph's favorite treat is. There he is! No, did not need you. Okay. Each kid is going to sit on his lap. I'm like looking down on everyone. You should have heard me earlier. I was like, I went to this house to wake up this kid from his hibernation, and Santa like followed me. I was like, OMG, he's there. It's like, follow me everywhere. Soon, you're going to witness something very magical. No, that's his mom, Santad. She's gardening right now. She's almost done. Oh, so cute. Oh. He runs off. He's right there. It's like not moving. Just awkward. Here's the dad. That's Todd. Wait, Leon Todd. Yep. There's the baby. Guess what I'm gonna do? Have a birthday in 3 seconds. Whoa, she's a redhead. Now I only have that one cake. I need a controller. There are siblings. Look at them, they're both redheads. Let's cuddle. It's gonna be so cute. Prince of the dark. And then princess of the light. They're like twins, sort of, but they were born on different days. Stop clicking the TV. OMG, she has red eyes. She has demon eyes. Oh my god. This is a red, regular red. She has like red and this other weird color. She's like happy. When it's haunting hour. Where? Oh. Santa just doesn't care what happens. Santa, don't leave! Still on his lap. It would be awkward if he sat down on the lap. Oh, he's clapping. I don't know what, but that's a wall. Yeah, I'm doing this on my phone. She got done. But right now it's the kids' moment. Well, they're very happy about something. I don't know what. Probably because their kid is like sitting on Santa's lap. Or they want to meet Santa. One of the two. I wish I could pull on people's beards and be like, I'm a little kid, you can't do anything. But that can't happen. Clapping about nothing. God. Yeah, I know. Santa's here. Chill out. This is the kids' moment. Come on. The hug and the runaway waving. And the kid just stands there. Oh, she's so excited. Oh, she ran away. Oh, he sneezed. Ew, Santa! Why? Why? Oh, never mind. Who am I controlling right now? Oh, I'm controlling this one. Okay, no. I need an adult. I clicked the wrong person. Can't help that most of the Sims are almost similar. Oh, Santa's there. Hey! How about we have Treasure Cat talk to him? Talk about reindeers. 5 minutes! Oh, jeez. All the Sims sneeze, so they wipe it on themselves. I don't know. It's very repetitive. But interesting when you're bored. It's like a line. That's the Black Labrador. His name is Sebastian. He was barking and whimpering. He's not a real dog, though, so. I'll show you a little bit later. Jeez, that was cool.
Ha ha,
Let's make cookies. Where is the dog? No, it's not in the house. There it is. Look at Sebastian. Even though Sebastian doesn't really like dogs, that's Sebastian. Not now, Sebastian. Santa says that Rudolph likes to eat carrots. Quick, grow some carrots. When you're done, Santa will put Rudolph in the park. That's right, he'll be able to feed Rudolph, but first, you'll need to grow carrots. Aw, I haven't even built the park yet. That is so not fair. I have to, like, wait, like, 2 days. Ugh. Aw, I'll grow carrots anyways. No scarecrow. Yeah, I finished the tree. Money Trees. I like that song. 5 minutes to make carrots. Watch a movie. I don't know where I am anymore. He's right there. Oh, sneezed again. Let's watch him. See, his beard isn't even real. It's like off his face. He has golden glasses. And he sat down. Come, we can't even control him. It's not fair we can't control him. See, look. Oh no, Santa's questionable. Dog, quiet. What? Oh, yeah, yours. Let's watch him. He dug a hole. Can barely even see him in the dark. Sebastian! Here's a black cat named Vincent. Let's go. Oh. Fixing his hair, but yes, I have him. Let's go see if they... Oh, she is done. Oh no. Santa, I know you followed me. Be nice, girl hug. No thanks. But I'll show you Vincent if I find him. Somewhere in the house. Maybe he is outside. Probably outside. Oh, I can't see anything. It's too dark outside. Why can't there be, like, lights outside? Well, I'm not seeing Vincent right now, so he might be outside, and he's black, so you can't really see him very well. Oh, there he is. Never mind. Found him. Sound is something. Tack it. There you go. Oh, you're so cute. Saint Vincent. White rabbit. There is a white rabbit, but I didn't have enough LP to buy it. So, I spent my LP on other things, like kids. That's Camille. Yep. But, see, this is my park. And it has 18 hours, 37 minutes, and 19 seconds. So, less than a day. And I thought it was the whole day, but never mind. Yay, houses. Oh, the golden houses? They're more expensive than the regular houses, so go with the regular houses for a while. And well, actually, you should like save up and buy houses here when it's really, really cheap, and then be awesome, and then save up to build these lesser houses. Yep. I don't really have everything though. Still missing art gallery, swimming place, school for kids, and then school for older teenagers, higher education. That wasn't there last time. I uploaded this like last year, but then I got bored of it and then downloaded it, and then re-uploaded it at beginning, like, at the end of summer, then I had to go back to school, so, this is the island, I completed this, and I got the island. That's Mad Hatter. Doesn't he look crazy? All he's missing is his top hat, which isn't in the stores because he didn't make it. I only have fisherman's hat and two pairs of overalls. That won't finish his outfit, but yeah. I like the pet store. There's a cyborg cat in it. We can look at that some other time. Right now, I only have $21,673 simoleons. I keep calling them dollars, probably because it looks like a dollar sign. The only other sim games I have is on PlayStation 2, Sims 2, and then I have Sims 2 on PC, and then I bought Sims Pets, and then I put it over Sims 2, so I have both combinations of Sims 2 and Sims Pets. But it like crashes a lot, so this is a troublemaker. It's so funny that I created all my people and animals, but the order that they died was the way, the order that I created them. The animals left. They didn't really die, so they're safe. The humans, they were not safe. The wife died of starvation because I keep forgetting to buy groceries for the fridge. And I keep forgetting how to get groceries. And by ordering off the phone, you get groceries. But I kept forgetting how to because I was busy. And I only, like, played it for a week. and mom died. She was pregnant. Then she came back to life, sort of, but she was a ghost. And she scared the crud out of her husband, and he died. And then the animals didn't feel like working. And then the daughter died in the fire when she was trying to make herself supper on the stove. See, there's unfurnished studio, furnished townhouse, one bedroom home, Japanese retreat. I bought that one. That was so cool. And then Neo Tokyo, mansion, empty lot, sanctuary, dark secret, geek haven, oh, pro skater's dream pad, medieval castle, cinema, the tongue twister, designer home, player designed house, and sci-fi shuttle. I want the Neo in Tokyo next. That'd be awesome. Jeez, that was a rush right there. Then it became so quiet and calm. Random music. This used to be an LP, now it's in this, which you had to use money to get, but I was kind of hoping that we don't have to spend money to play it, but last time I uploaded it, it was only LP, but then when I re-uploaded this, it has that now, SP. I don't really know what it stands for, though, but social points. Oh, you have to socialize with people. Like, visit other people's towns and stuff. That's a new thing. Stairs were sort of new. And then the aliens were new. And then... yeah. Cool. It's getting exciting again. There you go. Hey, this is Kathina. She was from... I created her as adult. She's from my first game. And her brother is over on the other side of town. Leon Todd. He has his father's looks, even though his father had, like, a mohawk. And the mom was similar to this, but she had shorter hair. But you can make her have short hair, too, but she looks better that way. She didn't change very much, she just lost her freckles is all. Yeah. Okay, let's go to, like, Camille's house. No, I don't want that. Cancel. Return button. Why was it free? Now, to wait for them. No, I don't want to do all that. Return button. Okay. Oh, jeez. Camille's house. Is Santa sleeping? Or is the cat purring? Oh, no. Cat's purring. It just really likes being there for some odd reason. Okay. Here's Camille. Let's go talk to Santa. Bro hug. Or be nice. Don't really want to do that. I thought it would be different, but... Where'd the cat go? Oh! There it is. Vincent. I like kitties.
I love you, girl. I always to give this gift tonight. I'm down on my knees, there's no better time. It's something to last for as long.